and welcome back to the channel. Richard here again with another unboxing video. And today it's the Blu-ray Steelbook release of Doctor Who, the 60th anniversary specials. So these recently aired on the BBC iPlayer. And now we have a Steelbook. So let's get this opened and check it out. Of course, David Tennant returning to the role of Doctor Who for the 60th anniversary. Before handing it over to another doctor. But I'm not going to reveal what happened and how it was done. You'll have to see that yourself. So, it's a matte finish on this one with some clear finishing going on. You can see a bit of streakiness going on in the TARDIS. There you go. And there's the imagery on the front of Catherine Tate and David Tennant. It's quite nice artwork. I quite like the Steelbook. BBC giving us a J-slip. Bit like Disney. Thick and cardboard. We'll have a look at the spine after. So let's have a look at the back, see what we've got. So there's Neil Patrick Harris, who was in this. So here's a look at the three specials that we had for the 60th anniversary. We have bonus features, but it doesn't list them. Okay, we might get more if there's a book inside. 171 minutes long. It's got a DTS HD Master Audio 5.1 track. It's 1080 and it's in the 2:1 aspect ratio. I'm assuming it's 1080p. But it could be 1080i with the BBC. You just don't know. We've got three BD50 discs inside. And these special features are DTS HD stereo. Okay, region B lock on the back. Let's slide this out. So, nice thickened card. Don't think it says who it's distributed by. It says it's distributed under license by BBC Studios. Okay. So here's the steel. Nice colours. It's got the new Doctor Who logo on it. Well, a variation of it. I will say the main one I don't see on the case so far. And there's the back. So it is nice artwork. It's quite colourful. There's a book inside. That's the wraparound. It does sort of blend. Yeah, you could say it does. Yeah, it does. So one image all the way through instead of two individual images. And the discs inside. So we've got disc art. So each special is given its own disc. There's a look at the internal art on the right. And on the left. Okay, there's the new Doctor Who logo. Okay, so it's just information on the products that you can buy. So there's nothing about the special features that are on the disc. Okay, that's a bit of a disappointment. No, nothing listed on the discs, which one has the special features or what they are. Okay, so that's the end of the video. If you enjoyed it, please give us a like. Helps the channel out a lot. And be good to hear from the comments if you enjoyed these specials. we are pleased to see David Tennant back. And yeah, see what the Christmas special comes brings us this Christmas with the new Doctor. But again, thanks for watching. See you again soon. Goodbye.